lot of trouble dealing with Russell Westbrook. He's a handful.